What's up, brother?
For the trio dance, we're doing the Samba, this really cool percussion song Derek picked out with Mark.
So what's the vibe?
I'm thinking like, let's go super tribal.
I'm down.
Oh, chicka chill.
Oh, you get it, babe. You can't just sit there and look scared and confused.
But I am. Some of the moves in our Samba, I'm supposed to be like a dude, but some of them supposed to be super feminine. So knowing when to turn that on and off is really hard.
Yeah,
that's the one. But even more,
you'll bring the house down if you go berserk.
Like, immediately.
What if you go around?
I think we should get into some Samba, though, now. We'll have Samba elements in there, but they'll be mixed with tribal elements. I feel like we're gonna really push the boundaries. You know, it's all-star season. I don't necessarily wanna just go with what's safe. I like to try to do things differently, and hopefully it'll pay off. I don't think something like this has been done on the show.
Mm-hmm.
So we might get knocked down from the judges, maybe.
Hey,
like,
it's getting close to the final. You have to pull out.
Whatever this routine ends up being, you want to be just powerful.
If we pull this dance off the way Derek has envisioned, I think the audience is gonna go crazy and love it. Or at least I hope so.
Dancing the Samba, Shawn Johnson and Derek Hough, featuring Mark Ballas.
Singing the audience, I'd be cheering along, but I'm not. I'm sitting up here, and I've got to judge a Samba. And the problem was, I thought the two of you have got... It was very self-indulgent, because there was very little Samba content. This is a very critical week. Shawn, if you go home tomorrow, don't blame me. Blame those two.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Oh. All right. That's harsher than I expected,
oh,
Bruno.
You're very, very, very naughty, you three. Because I'm telling you, I've got jungle fever.
As a piece of dance, as art, it was absolutely fantastic. Mm-hmm. But it had an incredible intoxicating animal quality. Creatively, it was outstanding. But even I have to admit that it wasn't really a Samba. Oh, there was very little of it, but it doesn't take away anything.
There was a lot of Simba.
There's a lot of things alike.
All right,
major things alike.
I disagree. Completely. I disagree with both of you because you know what? Sometimes you have to take a risk.
You can't disagree with the truth.
There wasn't a lot of Samba, but what they did of Samba was executed with perfection.
What?